Many thanks to IFKI for coordinating today this great event. Sorry I cannot attend, but I really wanted to send a message because I truly believe that companies are a force for good and that their investment in CSR is key. I mean, it can help a lot in different sectors, as you know, livelihood, sustainable development, education. This is truly important. And I know that French and Indian companies, members of IFKI, are really committed. During the COVID crisis, we've seen impressive demonstration and gesture of solidarity. We've seen companies pledging money for the different funds that have been created, including CARES, more than 50 crores. We've seen companies also giving testing kits, giving sanitizer, giving ventilators, and it's been really, really useful. And for all the French companies in India, the 1,000 plus companies from all sizes being in India, employing more than 350,000 Indians, it's been a key point. I mean, they've been very aware, very much trying to keep their workforce, but also to do good deeds through CSR. And I know that Indian companies are very much involved. I think that's how together we can really shape a better future. I don't think states, I don't think governments by themselves shall do everything. I think it's important that everybody take part to this common effort, that civil society, companies, can be also driving force for good. So I really welcome this event. I thank you, IFKI, again, and I'm sure that now you're going to have good decisions, good prizes, and thank you very much.